vlog. We are in Houston, Texas. Big old milestone game today. We were playing in Minute Maid, the Astros Stadium. Oh, we got a million people going to this game today. Can't be any more excited. I'm just kidding. We got 42,000, something like that. But it's gonna be an absolute blast, and I'm so excited to vlog today. You guys don't even understand, but we're about to get on the bus, so let's get this thing rolling. Woo.
Oh, baby! Tanner Thomas!
Party animal's done, baby!
Tanner Thomas did not miss it!
Ready, excited for 2024. Oh. Let's go. Let's go, boys. Give me some.
Yeah, baby.
Let's get it.
Hi, Dan. Hi, Dior.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Hi, Jackson.
Hi.
Hi.
What's up, baby?
What's up, baby? Let's do it. It's game day. We're going to the field. Mini Maid.
Thanks, bro. Hey, tell him.
Or Zach's.
What is it? What is it?
It's Mini Maid.
They have orange juice in there.
All right. Woo! Going through the tunnels. Nobody knows me like you do know. Look at Bam's new cowboy hat.
Should have been a cowboy.
Yeah.
Howdy.
Howdy.
Bill's gonna cry today, everyone.
I'm gonna cry.
Only a little bit.
Only a little bit. Going in the locker room. Let's get
don't
it.
Don't judge me.
Flu.
Yeah, we go.
All right, bro. Holy shit. Tired? This is a big boy locker room. This is my locker. It's a little messy.
Look at this. These on everybody.
Nice. All right, time for the big boy field review. Oh, there's seats everywhere. Look at this. There's seats all the way up there. We're gonna do this twice, just to make sure you see it all.
Walk past me, actually.
Houston, we are the problem. Time for some pictures, some walk-up pictures.
Since
it's not on, I'm just
shooting with this background right here. T-pick. T-pick. All right, y'all
want
to walk towards me?
Yes.
All right.
Three,
two, one.
Let's go.
Good.
Very nice.
Very nice.
Who's
that? Gaming on the sticks. Stadium?
Why is it so cold in here?
Are you complaining?
I'm not complaining. But I am from California. I'm freezing.
It is a bit chilly in here.
Cut that. Put in the next one.
Rehearsals. Let's dance. Let's dance.
Ow, ow.
It's game day.
This is our city.
This is our city. Look at the scoreboard. I should say. Animal ball. This place is huge.
They're working on sound. We're going to hit BP right now.
Yeah. Oh, BP is now. Barrel pop time.
BP?
Barrel pop. Never mind. We'll get rehearsals in a little bit. It's time to hit some baseballs.
Let's go. We're getting every round today. BP, baby. Round one.
Grease lightning, everyone.
Never twice!
Yeah!
Okay, now it's time for rehearsals. So now let's dance.
Fishers walk up.
Deep in the heart of Texas.
What?
Go time.
Apparently the Bananas have a celebrity pitcher coming in. I might know who it is, I might not.
My guess is Russ Clemens.
That's my guess too, so let's find out.
What are you doing, Flash?
Flash is not coming in.
What are you doing?
Oh, it's me!
I'll warm him up.
Billy.
What was that? My heart is up to here. I thought he was coming in, and I guess we're not going to know. Of course, they're going to save it until the middle of the game.
Unbelievable. All right, VIB time. All right, fit check time. Me and Taj, baby.
Whoa. You know. Beat the fit.
Swan,
you
want to
fit check
with
you?
Hop on in.
You got a cowboy hats on today and the splatters.
Woo! VIB time. Well, VIP. Very important partiers. Let's get it.
And the VIP gates are open.
Cool. Here you go, man.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Let's see what you got, dude. That's it, bro. That's it.
You vlog material, man.
He wanted to be on it, and he just said, hey.
Time for the march.
Who's this alien?
Vlog on vlog.
Let's do it. Let's rip it! Yeah. That's right, yeah. Yeah.
Let's go.
Madness.
Alright,
well everyone broke in, so the gates are open. Hey everyone! So they broke in, gates are open, we gotta go. Look at this thing, filling up, baby. Let's do this thing.
Alright, we're gonna do a little banana in the pants now with Bill Leroy. We're gonna do a little POV run around the stadium. Let's do it.
You wanna say hey? Banana in the pants, baby!
All right, Bill. Houston, Texas. I know that there's a bunch of Savannah bananas. That's what I'm talking about. My name is Tanner Tinder Thomas, number 4 for your party animals. And Bill, I gotta remind you, the party animals did win in 2023, and I gotta know what you think about that. I think to settle this, we do a little competition. Me versus you, your pick. What you got?
A little competition, Tanner. That sounds nice. Follow me this way. I stayed up all night long thinking of a game that you and I can play one-on-one here in Houston. And this is what I came up with.
Bill, what in the world is banana in the pants?
I'm so glad you asked. Banana in the pants is a simple game where we throw these bananas from the crowd over the net and in the crowd.
Bill, this sounds absolutely ridiculous.
It is ridiculous, Tanner, but it's going to be a whole lot of fun. Now we're going to start way up there in left field and make our way
One minute later.
Just catch. All right, Houston, for your party animals, count me down. 3, 2, 1.
To take the lead. Does he catch it?
Boom, bye bye. Get
a few moments later. Seconds later.
down. 3, 2, 1. Yeah!
3 days later.
I am so winded right now.
We've ran a long way. Can anybody see us?
Many months later.
How we feeling in the outfield out here tonight?
Whoop whoop.
Now we have two throws left. Tanner has a 3-2 lead. So I'm gonna do a trick play behind the back. Not gonna look.
Guys, struggling down there being a banana fan. All right, Houston. I'm also going to do it behind the back, but we're going to make it this time. Count me down. 3, 2, 1. Look at that, bro. Automatic, Bill. Excuse me, boys.
One eternity later.
Let's go one more. More stairs, Bill.
Two thousand years later.
In a little bit. I think we did just climb Mount Everest.
Houston, can you see me? This is like top 5 scariest things I've ever done. Believe it or not, this banana is going in his pants on the field.
Unbelievable, Houston!
What do you want from me, Houston?
unbelievable.
Dude, that was unreal.
Good job, baby. Thank you, man.
That was fun. Bye, you, man.
All right, time for the world's greatest entrance. The Party Animals entrance, baby. Let's get it. This is unreal. Go time. Do this thing. Let's go, baby! Way in time, baby!
Put him on the jumbo. There we go.
For the fan warm-up, baby. Do this thing.
For your right to play!
Let's win the ball game!
Pure chaos.
Say
Billy and I were correct. Roger Clemens, baby, and Swan just hit a nuke off of Roger Clemens.
Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh!
Jason Swan, oh no! Oh my gosh, Swan! No mercy for Roger Clemens! That thing nearly went off the train tracks to Root Bomb!
Alright, we are in the fifth inning and the ball game is tied 2-2. It is super electric. It's really hard to film everything right now. But yes, tied up in the fifth. Let's keep going. Alright, we're now in the sixth inning. The Party Animals are up by one. It's 3-2 right now. And guess what? We're gonna do a little live at bat here off Matt Wolf. Let's get it. Wolf, I'm facing Roy Oswalt.
Hey, guy's a legend.
Bill? Check it out. Unbelievable.
He's in your
hey, y'all.
Hey,
hey y'all.
I'll
join y'all.
Yes.
Love you, bro.
Yes.
Woo!
You could cut the tension with a knife here in Houston. Ball four wins the game for the Bananas. There it is. Works the sprint, and the Savannah Bananas win the first ever banana ball game in a Major League Baseball stadium, 5-4.
All right, so the Bananas ended up walking this bad boy off. It was a really good game, a little back and forth action. Sucks that we lost, but you know, we put on a really good show here. Now, I appreciate you watching. Remember to like, subscribe, and I'll see y'all next week. Peace out. Well, y'all, I was closing out at the end of the game with everyone here, but now it's all quiet. Check it out. Houston, we'll be back.